Okay, so this morning I started Steam, which is an online game community, and I have the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 game, okay? Now, before, when I wanted to, you know, get practice and play by myself, I can usually go to Custom Games, which you see here, and go to Game Setup, and then go to Setup Bots, which lets you play against the AI. And here I have it as, this is my team, and this is the enemy's team. And let's see here, so it's kind of blurry. Let me see if I can get it in focus. But as you can see, 8 and 8, okay? 8 men per team, all right? And so now, I'll go here, and then I go to start the game. Okay, let's go start the game. Start game. And now, so there should be 16, this is going to be a 16 player match, right? But you'll see that there isn't 16 players, okay? So let me let the game start. It's going to be a couple seconds. Okay, so there you go. So now, there you go. Now here's my mini map. This is the map on top here, okay? The mini map is right there, and you can see there's no player on my team. There's no player. Okay, there's probably only one player there, because usually I usually get just one player on my team, and that's it, just me and another player on my team, or I'll get me by myself with one other enemy player. Now remember, when I set it up for the bots, I picked 8 and 8. So if I pause this, it'll tell you, you see the entire map. The entire map. There's only one player, one bot, which is an enemy bot. Okay? And I guess he just killed me. So let's go back. Okay, so he just killed me. Alright, so again, you don't see him because he's not firing his weapon, so you're not seeing him on the map. But again, this is after I did an update. Not after I did, but after Steam updated, after Black Ops 3 updated through Steam, that I cannot play with other enemy bots, okay? And I just wanted to record this because I went onto the forum. Okay, let me quit the game. Yes. I went onto the forum, and let me get on there right now. Okay, so let's go to Steam. And I went onto the forum and I posted. You know, to see if anyone else was having the issue that I was having. And so, let's go. Okay, I gotta find my posting. My posting should be here. It came up okay. See, there we go. And if I click on here, there you go. So, this is what I posted, right? So I post Call of Duty Black Ops 3 recent update will not let me play with more than one bot in custom game. When I increase the amount of bots to 8, then start the game, it will have one friendly or one enemy bot. And so here's this individual say, not issue here, no issue here. Another one says, not the case for me. And so as a target, okay, you know this is a government operation, what they do to TIs, because they can get the source code for these games and they can manipulate it so that when the update will be different for you, the target, as it is for other players who have the same game, all right? Now, this is a subliminal message. Again, this is, they always find ways to send you subliminal message, and in terms of, you know, not being able to play against other players or play against other, even the computer AI, right? Not being able to compete against them, because it's like an isolation type of thing that they're trying to convey. Is that the fact that, yeah, you know, I don't have any friends. I don't hang out with any friends because of the fact that they manipulated them.